look like a better charm. Ooh, buy a bunch. So we're gonna put that on. Okay, so there we go. That puts him in the same classes. I can compare them better. Can you give me what I actually need? An elixir. I really need a lot more though. Let's get some stamina up. And yeah. I'll work on the soft caps for everything else. We have one elixir in the storehouse. It's not great. I'm gonna try not to use any more unless I absolutely have to. Okay. How are we doing on ammo? Not say great. Stop moving. Oh, you dick. got one bullet. I'm gonna use it. Done here. More bombs.
Nia is trying.
Assuming he's like the little crystal lizards in Dark Souls because he runs away. Something. Not sure what. Don't quite have a grasp of all the abilities I have. Annoying. Oh my god, that was annoying. I'll come back to this because I'm gonna finish exploring. See, how far is it gonna let me go back? I think you go back pretty far. Oh, that's it. I almost walked right off, Jesus. So is there not gonna be any other enemies? I mean, unless finishing the mission like clears out everything. That's fine, I guess I can explore in peace. Living people, they're not attacking me. That's it for this area then. That was really easy. So I guess we can head on to the next main mission. Make our way to that sweet boss. Another submission. Level 18. So this is a lesser level than what I'm already going to be doing for the main mission, so fine. And it looks like I get a guardian spirit. Not so sure I like the bowl that much.
Mm-hmm.
axe is actually stronger. Alrighty. That spear is better too. Look at that. Getting some better armor and weapons. We got a cape. 's fast enough for me. Perfect. I can always change his armor if I don't like it later. An elixir. Oh my god, I need so much more of those. I'll keep the light armor in case I need to move faster. Start trying to get these all up to soft caps is I think my next goal. Ooh, that spear is pretty. Oh, I wanted to change my spirit back. He does roll a bit slow, but I think it's still dealable for fights. I don't like the bull that much. Ouch, I knew I was gonna die to that. I might actually have to go back to a lighter armor. That's better. That is much better. Yeah, I can actually dodge better. Fixer? Oh, yes. Oh, it's a weapon. Okay. Or it's an item I can equip. Hold on. What is it? Okay, it's one of these. Human item drop rate. Gold. Kinda like what I have on. What is happening? The thing is going crazy. Come in here. Come in these nice little caves. Obtain 18 glory? What's glory? I'm very confused. It's every time I kill those guys, like, my axe gets fiery. Not complaining. Just confused. Jesus, come on. He stuns way too easily. Okay, so yeah, that should be empty. Wasn't at all swinging the button repeatedly, but you know. Come on, back up, dude. Jesus. Save this skill points for later. Oh, no, I want to use the items. Dexterity 10.
So we get there slowly.
The vampire slaying went well. I got it on the first try, Gray. It went great. Great vampire slaying. Now we're just cleaning up side stuff right now. Went so well. I was surprised because my controller was messing up too. Kate! You both are here. Yay! Can you open this time? Am I going to get jumped on this time? Apparently not. Okay. I'm fine with that. I'd rather not get attacked through the door. I knew it. Soon, Gray! Doesn't it come out on like the 20th or the 13th? Something in that area? It's so soon! I'm probably gonna get it once I finish this one. But I'm gonna finish this one first. Another hand I really could use the shit ton of elixirs. No. Annoyance. Yeah. I think so too. You know, I'm just gonna jump down. It is faster. I didn't change my stance, but okay, game. You do that on your own. That seems fine. Can I go in here now? I wasn't able to get- I didn't open that door last time I was here. Oh, you're not dead. Oh, there's me. I really don't like fighting two of you. Not over there. I don't like fighting two people. There we go. I'm really bad at the keypholes, in case you haven't noticed. Like, I try, but I'm still terrible at it. Oh. Ow! Okay, you bite much? Oh, I was getting hit from behind. I see what's happening. There we go. Jesus, are you done, game? Ow! Such fuckery! You guys can wait a second. I am fucking over this. My other weapon is a spear. I tried to use the little chain and ball thing, but I wasn't really feeling it. Can we have a conversation about how much of assholes you are? Like, one of you is bad enough. Two of you is just annoying. Stop. Quit it. Ow! I knew I was gonna get hit from behind. Stop. There we go. This is easier now. This is much better now. Yeah, I have a spear. Oh, hello. Are you guys done? There's three of you? You stop with the biting nonsense. Fuck off. Wrong button. Is this like a never-ending punishment field? Like, what the fuck's wrong with you, game? I thought I blocked that. Are we done? I hated every part of that. That was annoying. Not a good room for that. Oh, elixirs! So many sweet elixirs. I'm gonna use them all up and watch. It's gonna happen. Wait, that was the boss? That was pathetic. That wasn't a boss. Are you kidding me? That was nonsense. Alrighty. That was way too easy. The guys in the other room were much harder. Right?
Do you really want to leave that low for me? The guys in the other room were much harder.
They were.
Is that what you mean when you say you want to try fat guys?
Nope. I love you. Are you having fun, Jelly? Are you hungry? Dad. Make her lunch. You're silly. Okay, are we all done with the side quests? Not that I'm complaining, but I do want to get to a next actual boss. Who's a dragon? Cookies.
For breakfast.
Yep.
That's what you think.
Cute, sweetie. You.
Why?
Your music choice today? Oh, this is pretty. Rain. I love rain. What did I get from that last thing? Oh, smithing stuff. Okay, I'll have to give that to her. I forgot. I didn't even know I was getting that. I knew that was gonna be it. I just wanted to check in. Just checking. Making sure we're on the same page. Oh, now I can do it. I'm better at doing it outside of battle than apparently I'm doing it when I need to use it. As long as I can keep getting elixirs, I'll be happy. I need them. I'm assuming we need to go across the bridge. Just the assumption. Spears annoy me. I like using them, but I don't like fighting people with them. This seems a bit easier than the last place, actually. I'm very surprised. I mean, it's just the beginning. Watch it get really hard. I don't like the rain. I'm already deciding I don't like it. Can we go in the water or am I gonna die?
Go get one.
Is water death or is water okay?
Do it. Do it anyway.
How do we get over there?
You do it.
Anything I need
do
in
it.
The water. It doesn't look like it. I don't like, oh, there's an item. It can't be death. It must be safe. Don't go in. There's an item, Gray! Why? Will it kill me? I really want this item. Alrighty, I think I'm okay. I won't go back in the water. I just really wanted that item. I think that is bad water. Yeah, I can't, I won't go in this water. This water bad. I think that, as long as I can see an item, I think I'm fine. Come here. Do your smacky smith. Stop doing that attack, you lame ass. God. Oh, you're not dead. I thought you were dead.
Do it.
He just one hit kills me. Yeah, I figured deep water. I've already fallen into deep water before. I didn't think one hit was gonna kill me. Jesus fuck. Cool to know. I'm gonna leave those guys where they are as long as they don't get up. Yeah, it's weird. Normally those attacks don't kill me. And I have medium armor, like I have a mix. I'll show you. Like I have a mix, I have a bunch of light armor actually. But I have like some medium armor too. I've been kind of mixing it. As long as I can still dodge. Got everything over here, right? Yeah, that was just the water. No, I'm in the green. I'm a bit in the green. I think it's because of the Raging Bull set, but it has really nice defense. Just dodge from that. You're gonna do something, you better do it. This place has lots of elixirs. I'm happy. These fans are tempting. about gold. I'm not even using gold. Give me elixir drop. I might do the yokai realm one. That seems good. We'll do that one. I see you up there in the tree. Stop. I only pressed it once. Jesus, chill, dude. You bitch! Fuck off! Oh my god, you're not dead. Die. Jesus. Fucking rude. Please don't fall off. I mean, it looks like there's some shallow water, but I don't think it's shallow right where I'm standing. They're so cute! Oh, there's something in that tree. Do I care? Is the true question. There's a bird. It's probably gonna fall in the fucking water. I don't care. I don't care. I know you, game, and your nonsense. Hello. That's just... I'm... Okay. Come over here. Away from the edge. Jesus. Okay, we can't go this way. Good thing that was the shallow water. My heart was not happy by that turn of events. I almost did it again. Strong man. I really don't like the rain. That, it's really messing with my visibility. Which I know is the point, but I don't like it.